My new exhibition, Bloodmilk, explores systems of power, the transmission of culture, identity, and cultural memory. So you'll find a series of self-portraits in which I create fictional selves, and a couple of images of objects that I've constructed that deal with internal and external spaces of the body, and also a diptych of my mother and father. Bloodmilk inherently has two materials that are very close to my practice, intertwined, which is both blood and milk. I think they're quite potent symbols of many different things. Obviously, blood is a source of life. Milk is also a source of sustenance. But when the body is cut or wounded, blood can flow. And there's a kind of duality and a multivalent possibility for those substances. In this particular context, I think for me personally, the blood can be a symbol of my father, and the milk can be a symbol of my mother. And the combination of the two of them creates the specific space in which this work has emerged through myself. In Bloodmilk, there is a nice contrast between inorganic materials like stainless steel, medical, surgical devices, rubber, latex hoods that conceal and constrict the face, inorganic things like that that contrast with more natural materials or organic materials such as plants, roots, beeswax, crystals, things like that, that are more relevant to the body. They're more tangible as stand-ins for the body.